Diabetes is a metabolic disease in which the body does not produce enough insulin.
There are two types of diabetes. One in which the body does not produce enough insulin, and one where the cells fail to produce insulin properly.
Each year, 1.6 million new cases of diabetes are recorded in people 20 years and older in the United States.
Diabetes can lead to high blood pressure, heart disease and stroke, blindness, and even kidney disease.
In 2006, diabetes was the leading cause of death in the United States.
In total, 7.8% of the population of America has diabetes.
60% of non-traumatic amputations occur in people with diabetes.
Diabetes is the leading cause of blindness in adults ages 20 to 74.
I know what you're thinking. I can tell by the look on that face.
Why should I care? I don't have diabetes. There's nothing I can do about it.
Come to the walk.
The American Diabetes Association holds events every year across America known as Step Out.
There are hundreds of cities across the nation that host these events. Here's a map showing them all.
They have numerous activities to participate in, like games, live music, and food. Lots of food.
For all of you from Louisville, join us at Great Lawn at the Waterfront Park every October 16th.
Walk Day was a success with approximately 7,000 stepping out for a cure for diabetes. We're happy to report that we will meet our goal of $780,000 in research of diabetes.
Diabetes.
There's so much information.
Dead. Serious face. Dead puppies. Okay.
Go back and do it again.
Damn it.
You're not.
Alright. Don't put this in the movie.